any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Heads up.
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, down.
Sit your ass down! Strike three, buddy! I see you there.
gunpowder mine. Survivors that are taken here are usually dead.
Liberating some assets, huh?
You die on me now, mister.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
I'm taking it off-road! One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins.
Slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
But people, they gotta be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hope our side's treating you well.
Howdy. Hello.
way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Glad you're on our side. Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Whatever else happens.